Hey peeps! Sorry it's taken so long to upload anything on the channel. It was a wild end of the year slash start of the new one, and uploading videos has taken a backseat for a while. Some people have been asking as to what is going to happen with the channel since I haven't uploaded in a while, so here I am. Let's run through some things. So towards the end of the year I got pretty sick, and it stuck with me for a long time. I still feel pretty rough, to be honest, and I'm not completely over it. I really didn't want to force myself to make videos in between being sick and blowing my nose, so I decided to stop for a little while. Things weren't going super well for the channel anyway at this point. The viewers are going pretty much as they've always been going and there isn't a problem, but the user engagement is practically non-existent. Maybe this was just December's influence, but it felt like I was yelling into an empty void, so I figured, why not put this on hold for a later date? As I spent more time doing other things, I found my interest changed. As YouTube isn't anywhere near employment, there was no rush to get back. I've been filling my time with other interests and hobbies. I even started to make my own game. What? I'm actually having a lot of fun learning a whole bunch of new skill sets. That doesn't mean I don't enjoy making content for YouTube, not at all, but it did give me some perspective and made me realize what it was that I liked about making videos online. I got caught up trying to game YouTube itself, and every time I started to make any sort of headway, they would move the goalposts. This was super frustrating, and probably the biggest cause of headaches that YouTube gave me. So I decided to take a new approach. For now, and if I don't have anything to upload, I won't upload. I don't feel like I need to justify that one. I'm also going to tone down the uploads on the channel in general. I feel like if I were to upload content that I'm happy with less frequency, then it would better represent myself and the product I wanted to push. Don't get me wrong though, I may be the only person that uploads videos to this platform, that goes back and rewatches them in their spare time. It's not for vanity reasons, it's just I make content that I'm comfortable watching. I'm thinking that streaming more might be the way to go here. I enjoy the feedback and the dialogue we have when we're streaming most of the time. It at least shows that people are watching and enjoying, so that's great. Yeah, it's great. I also don't want to be afraid to try new things. The bottom line is, I no longer want to spend every spare minute I have making videos for YouTube and feeling like I have failed. If I'm going to fail, then at least I might as well enjoy myself, right? At this point, 80% of my drive is knowing people are enjoying what I'm making. So if you're still there, make some noise. It's not a lot, and it goes a long way. Just a hello, hi, thanks, bye, you're a twat, whatever, man. I wanted to start with the This Week I Played and talk about all the games I played over the holiday. But I'll have to wait until next week, I guess. Or we could do it now. This week I played Dark Colony. I'm kind of obsessed with it right now. Here, watch.
All right, ladies, let's get this show on the road.
See? There was a bunch more I wanted to talk about, but it'll have to wait, I guess. Anyway, that's it for me. Hope to see you all soon, and ciao.